Right, good afternoon, folks. False start. It's September, it's World Funfair Month. Funfair Audit supporting the showmen, and we are down today at Stourport on Severn Carnival. And for the first time in 2.5 months, it's dry. You can always guarantee it, if it's a Saturday, it's going to rain, but not today. It's lovely. Nice, warm, sunny day. So let's take you for a slow walk around the ground, because I'm still suffering with me back a little bit. So we got Craig Jennings with his dodgems. It's gone a bit quieter now, it's getting later on in the afternoon. Yeah, the fair was extremely busy earlier on. We had the carnival parade earlier on in the afternoon, and that'll be followed up by the riverboat parade. And there's also a fireworks display about 9:30-ish, I think. So Craig's also brought his Fairmat Miami down. Feel the energy, 1992. Not sure whether I'm going to go on any rides today, we'll see. I do want to, but this weather, me back's gonna stand it. I might go on the ghost train. Well, somebody else at it. That's what you call a teapot. Now I'm guessing this is Craig Jennings's as well. Now the crazy train's in operation, so obviously we're not going to get too close to that because of the kids on it. Yeah, that belongs to Craig Jennings. There are quite a few inflatables at the top of the ground, but I'm not going to go up there today. Mini Miami, again, we've got the kids on there, so. I'll stick it up if I can catch it without the kids. I hear juvenile toy set. George Dobson.
Where's Amy?
Amy! They've all got Brummie accents round here. Right, Keith Stanworth. Sizzler. PWS 1989. Well, looks like we've got Keith in the pay box as well. Now, I think we're going to have to skip that Mini Miami. Set of bunges. I think these belong to Dobson's. Coffee and donuts. You got your hot food down there, and she's promised me that she's going to save me the pork scratchings. She has as well. She's keeping all those scratchings back for me, so yeah, it's going to be a pork and stuffing pap in a bit. Well done, lass. Got the pork scratchings. Right, your meteorite is an American one. A company called Frubits. Built sometime in the 1980s. That one belongs to Richard Jennings. Typically it's stopped. Speed Buzz KMG. I could be totally wrong, but I believe it to be Joe White's 2008. I'm pretty sure it's Joe White's, but if not, somebody leave a comment on the channel. Okie doke. Just pop your own for a closer look at the meteorite. There is a POV of this one up on the channel. It's a very nice ride. Right, Dobson's have got their set of swings here. one happy looking black Labrador. Now isn't this red rag to a bull, folks? Look what it says in the middle. Do not spin their cars. Well, that's what waltzes are for, is bloody spinning them. Well, Rusty team. Stephen Dobson, ghost train. This one's got a really nice twisty circuit in it. It doesn't look all that big. Nice coast train though.
How about life, great spooky ghost man?
Yeah, Stephen Dobson. Who's blowing bubbles? Hello, boss. How you doing? I never saw you earlier. You're right.
Oh, yeah, mate.
Yeah, fine, thank you.
Busy?
Yeah, I ain't stopped. Just a pain in the ass because I've done me back in. Nah, so I can't really do too much. Just gotta walk slowly. the joys of going on a freak out and trying to get off it.
Nah, not a good idea.
Funhouse, crazy jungle. Thomas Jones. Hold on there just for a moment. See this one in Wales a lot. This one belongs to Denzil Danta. Fair trade Wales, 2015. We should be about to send this one then. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. I do know the folks quite well on here, so we'll be able to get up and have a proper look at it.
Okay, so I can play. push your safety bars up. Please push your safety bars up.
Okay, next round of all, sir. Come here, play the corner, please. Take your seats, let's go.
Please stay in the car. Please stay in the car.
Right, let's just go and have a quick look and see whether we can get on this ghost train. Looks like we're quite busy on the ghost train, so maybe we'll just do a separate POV on that one then. Right, so apologies that this is only a short vlog, but with my back the way it is, I just can't afford to be going on anything too demanding. Hopefully normal service will be resumed in a week's time. It is getting better. I might even go down and do Oxford. That'll be an experience, because if I do go down to Oxford, I'm going on the train. That'll be a first. So, funfair audits loving ya, and good luck to all the showmen for World Funfair Month, September. Funfair audits checking out, loving ya.